speech today from 5 to 7 minutes. Okay, let's welcome Dr. Jing. Today, it is from a special menu. It is in Pumpkin's speech, so I do not know the title. So you choose.
The title is, because I need to know this, how to conduct a speech contest.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, my fellow Toastmaster and five new guests, honorable guests. Contest is the way to help you to tune your speech ability. Just like exam, usually you do not prepare, but since you have exam, so you need to prepare to pass. This reason, Toastmaster International designed two major contests. One is in the fall, another one is right now. It starts from the club, to the area, to the division, to the district. Now, this contest supposed in January and February, every club should have it. Well, go to the Toastmaster International. If you win a champion, as Tina said, you are the top one of 293,000 people. It's worldwide. It's very fair. Go back, how to run a contest. It's very simple. You need to organize a judge which is not conflict with the speaker. For example, they mentor the people, get advice, therefore there is no bias, must be fair. Therefore, there is two ways. One is chief judge. Chief judge find the judges. Contest chairman do not find judges, theoretically. Okay? And judge supposedly keep a secret. You cannot tell who is the judge. Then the contest chair only organized, for example, find who is the contest, who put the agenda in, and find the timer, all those kind of things. Make sure contest chairman is the person, make sure the contest conducted fair and square for everybody. Contests have two sides. One is the beginning of the year, right now the second side. The first side is a humorous speech and the table topic. That is for open for everybody. But for this contest, international speech contest, the participant must finish six speeches. For evaluation contest, there's no requirement, but for the international speech, you must finish six speeches. This is the reason when you participate any level of a contest, you need to sign an affidavit says you are qualified. For example, if you didn't pay the due, you forgot it. For that contest, you are disqualified. Some people even go to the semi-final, then they trace back. When they are a club member, they didn't pay the due when they entered the contest. At that time, they threw off his candidates for the contest. So this is very serious, very serious. I think I have 1 or 2 minutes. Are there any questions? Well, next contest chair, may I answer you any question or anybody have questions?
Is there an eligibility requirement for the evaluation contest?
My understanding is there is no the eligibility. Everybody can be participate. The only thing is the international contest. Only thing is international contest. And international contest is very, very, very serious. And it will hone you, just like Tina. She changed, totally changed in this 1 year because she focused on her CC, she finished it, she compete in the club, area, division, and go to district. She changed. That's the reason you need to change. You need to join the Toastmaster, participate the meeting, every meeting. You will transform. Thank you very much. Okay.